Today, I wanted to talk about MacArthur Park, which was written by Jimmy Webb. The song is about a guy who's, I guess his girlfriend has broken up with him and he's upset about it. You know, the cake melting in the rain, I guess that's a metaphor for how sad he is. Right? There's a slow interlude in the middle of the song where it's sort of like a transformation where he's like putting behind his sorrow behind him and starting to look forward. And he's saying, you know, there's going to be a future for me without this person, and it's going to be better. And he gets kind of defiant, you know, like he doesn't want her to feel that she really hurt him, right? And there's a line in there that's really odd to me. And I was wondering if you could help me figure it out. If you have any idea what the hell he meant by this, I'd love to hear in the comments section. Now the line is, I will never let you catch me looking at the sun. So let's listen to this slow interlude.
There will be another song for me, for I will sing it. There will be another dream for me, someone will bring it.
It's coming up.
I will drink the wine while it is warm and never let you catch me looking at the sun.
So he just said, there'll be another song for me, for I will sing it. I'll show you the lyrics. I'll pull the lyrics up. So he said, there will be another song for me, for I will sing it. There will be another dream for me, someone will bring it. So he's looking forward. He's having hope. And this is where he gets kind of defined. He says, I will drink the wine while it is warm. And I don't understand that line. Like, yeah, I'll have a glass of, you know, Chianti, make it warm. I don't understand that. And then he says, and never let you catch me looking at the sun. And I don't know what he means by that. Why would someone not want their ex-lover who's dumped them? Why would someone not want them to catch them looking at the sun? And why is it catching them? Like, is he going to sneak a look at the sun? Like, is it like a known thing that you never want an ex-lover to see you looking at the sun, and you have to sneak your looks at the sun and hope they don't catch you? It's perplexing to me. I don't know what the hell he meant by that. So I'm not the sharpest tool in the shed, so maybe it's just me. But if anyone has any insights on that and you know what he's talking about, please let me know. Thanks.